My name is Ms. Fox, and I teach preschool here at Summit Christian Academy. I am so excited to introduce you to our hardworking students for our spring program. Our theme for our program is Jesus Knows the Plans He Has for Me. Jeremiah 29:11 tells us, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future." What an amazing truth we can look to despite the world's uncertainty.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Burke and I'm a preschool teacher here at Summit Christian Academy. Each day, we love to talk to the students about God's holy word. The song the students will be singing today is the B-I-B-L-E, Bible. Enjoy.
The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me.
I'm a world of God, the B-I-B-L-E.
B-I-B-L-E, that's the book for me.
I stand on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E.
Let's read it forward, read it backwards. I for it, inside for it, for it, inside. Good music, play, pretty cool, make your friends. I'll pay, but forever, but forever. B-I-B-L-E, stand on the word,
and backwards.
Hello there, sweet preschool friends and family. My name is Mrs. Spence and I am teaching 5B preschool here at SIA. The song that we are going to perform right now is entitled, I Can Pray. Now this song was introduced to us at the beginning of the school year by Mrs. Madsen during chapel. Now the message of this song is very simple. I can talk to God, I can pray to God anywhere and any time of the day. So ladies and gentlemen, I am so proud to present I Can Pray by our awesome and precious preschooler. Enjoy!
I can pray anywhere, anytime today. I can always talk to you. And you will hear me. You hear me.
I don't have to worry, I don't have to fear, I can always try.
You'll hear me. You'll hear me. Pray anywhere in this time all day.
I can always talk to you. And you will hear me. You'll hear me.
Thank you. Bye, class.